So would you rather marry a man that you know is a serial killer, kills every day, but he's still like a good guy, like you love him? Or would you rather marry a man that all he ever says is manamana?